Tournament. Tournament adjustments. There are a few significant points when playing in a Texas Hold'em tournament that you should be aware of and make adjustments for. The main points are: when you are broke, you are out of the game. When someone else is broke, he is out of the game. The payoff structure makes it very important when you go broke. The stakes are raised constantly. Hands played between other players affect you as well. Taking these points into consideration, you must play tighter, especially if you are not the first player entering the pot. For example, if a tight player raises from an early position, you should usually fold an ace and a jack. Create a tight image in the early stages of the tournament by not seeing so many flops. Pay attention to your stack size and to your opponent's stack size in every hand you play. Be careful of the bigger stack players and the tight short stacked players. If you are not experienced with tournaments, try to play more against the average stacks. Be aggressive when you are the first one to enter the pot. For example, you are in the sixth position in a 10-player table. You have a king and queen suited, and no one has entered the pot. Raise about 4 times the big blind. Consider your position. In any no-limit game, and especially in a tournament, the importance of the position goes up. Play only great hands from an early position. Be careful of the multiplayer pot, even when you have a good hand. For example, you raise 3 bets from a seat 5 with an ace and a queen of clubs. Seat 7 raises to 10 bets. Seat 1 calls. In this situation, you should fold, because even if an ace comes along, you will probably not have the best hand. Slow play less. Unless you have the nuts, or very close to it, slow playing is probably wrong. You can get yourself into a situation where a player hits a miracle card and you would have to pay him your entire stack. For example, if your hand is a pair of eights and the flop is ace 8-6, you should bet rather than slow play. When the pot is relatively big and you think you have the best hand, consider taking the pot immediately rather than making more money. Learn and share Texas Hold'em videos for free. MyHold'emTips.com